Welcome to these S-Bahn electric multiple units in DB Traffic Red livery. This brief introduction will cover passenger operations and recovery from an emergency stop. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the driver's seat. To activate the control desk, insert the reverser key. The reverser is used to set the direction of travel. Give a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. This multiple unit features a combined power brake handle called a master controller. It is currently in the brake range. Move the handle past the off position and into the power range to get moving. Now we're moving, apply more power and focus on achieving the required speed. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce engine stress and maintenance requirements. Keeping to the speed limit is important. If you begin to overspeed, move the master controller into the braking range to slow down. Apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable, safe stop. Separate the train to the next station without instruction. Be aware that an emergency stop will occur before arriving. Use the parking brake to hold the train while the brake system is recharged. The train has reset, so it is possible to get moving again. Return to line speed as before and get ready to stop at the next station. Remember to apply the brakes early and gently to provide a comfortable ride for passengers. Good work! That concludes all the basics of this train. The skills learnt here can be directly transferred to a similar S-Bahn stock. More details on the controls of both units can be found in the manual. Welcome to these S-Bahn electric multiple units in DB traffic red livery. This brief introduction will cover passenger operations and recovery from an emergency stop. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the driver's seat. To activate the control desk, insert the reverser key. Give a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. This multiple unit features a combined power brake handle called a master controller. It is currently in the brake range. Move the handle past the off position and into the power range to get moving. Now we're moving, apply more power and focus on achieving the required speed. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce engine stress and maintenance requirements. Keeping to the speed limit is important. If you begin to overspeed, move the master controller into the braking range to slow down. Apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable, safe stop. Operate the train to the next station without instruction. Be aware that an emergency stop will occur before arriving. Use the parking brake to hold the train while the brake system is recharged. The train has reset, so it is possible to get moving again. Return to line speed as before and get ready to stop at the next station. Remember to apply the brakes early and gently to provide a comfortable ride for passengers. Good work! That concludes all the basics of this train. The skills learnt here can be directly transferred to a similar S-Bahn stock. More details on the controls of both units can be found in the manual.